All right, we are back. We're gonna go find Yelena. Yelena.
Like 2 years ago.
2 years? They can't fucking do that.
Almost right next to the helicopter.
Everywhere now.
Well, if they want the all-out war with Castillo, now
El Tigre and Hondron, huh?
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking... I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Oh, that's a plane.
Libertad.
Yeah,
I can actually see the photos.
Mm-hmm. What?
This is the first?
How about that? Oh, is this the mission that... Oh, no, it does tell us where to go. Okay, we're cool. Look how quickly you move in a chopper. So convenient. Hopefully we can hold on to this for a little while. Might have to get some of the Switch stuff Monday. Power cable.
Yeah.
Quite possibly. Do you know where the old controller was? The one that we got?
I think so.
Okay. I'd like to see if we can find that for before Monday. Yes, I guess so. When I said it, I was like before Monday, and then I was gonna clarify and be like, by the end of today. And then I was just like, by tomorrow. I was like, fuck's sake. Because the new Nintendo Pass, I'm pretty sure, comes out tomorrow. Yep. Get out. Oh, double execution. Look at you. Little savage. Alright, what are we doing? We're supposed to be hacking computers. Oh, okay. Didn't seem so hard.
I took out a jammer. And I bet Mickey's building will be swarming with soldados.
See, si. So I highly Open. Recommend Iron. Taking cool. out more jammers or gearing up for a fight.
Do you reckon we need to like take this out? This is another jammer. Yeah, we probably do. I'm gonna like see if I can just drop you off above it, maybe. Oh, I think you missed it.
That is.
Sorry. Actually, I'm gonna leave you with. Nah, I'll stay with you. Should just be able to grapple, yeah. There you got it. Nice, good shit. Wow, geez, you're going everywhere. Alright, we'll head to the next one. Happens to the best of us. Oh, fuck, I got guys nearby.
I was calling to let you know you don't have to call me every time.
Smart. So how do you know so much about this shit? Seems pretty advanced.
Funny story. I helped set it up.
You're kidding.
Remember when Castillo started? He made all those big promises.
I've never been one for politics.
I didn't vote for him. But he promised to get Elete connected to not just the rest of Yama.
This story is not going to end well.
Didn't take long to figure out Castillo.
I'm gonna let you handle that. I'm just gonna go in here. Take out the guys.
A bunch of us tried to sabotage it, but the regime figured out fast we weren't on Team Castillo.
Jesus.
Are we being spied on
now? Die, stupid.
No.
Fucking.
We found workarounds.
Okay, well, there is a grapple hook over here.
See? We can be friends. I'll call you when we're good.
Keep an eye out and see if you see any more. Oh, there's another one. I'm pretty sure we don't even really need to be doing this. We just need to head to the other mark, but we'll do it anyway. There's someone here, right in the front there. I'm gonna be ahead of you. I'll do this one. Oh no, my chopper! My chopper! My chopper! I'm coming! You take care of that. She's still good. She took like no damage. You good up there?
Yeah.
I'm coming. Took a lot of damage then. Took more damage landing it then than it did fucking falling down the cliff. Oh, thank goodness our chopper didn't die. I was so worried about that. Ran down the hill after it. Yeah, I don't think I landed it properly. I think it hit the ground and it bounced, and then I jumped out of it while it still had some height on it. I'll take care of the people, you just do the thing. I don't know where the next one might be yet. Oh, there it is.
But you can try getting into McKay's building if you want.
You sure you don't need more?
Your call?
I feel like this is like gonna be the last one. Cause we're like right next to the building. Oh shit. Right next to that fucking tree too.
Yelena, I'm at McKay's building. Sometimes it's good to be noticed.
Gilberto says part of the building is being renovated, so if you see construction, chances are there'll be less people.
Thanks for the tip.
Danny, I just found the exact location of all the remaining jammers. Mark them on your map.
Yeah, we can
walk around La Jolla looking for those things.
You're a weird one, Danny.
You really are you only got two bullets to reload? Gotcha.
Ugly building.
Maybe you take the second floor. No, I didn't. Sorry. I was killing people. Found it. Get that going at the same time. Roughly.
Danny, I have the office scheduled. Says McKay might be meeting people there today.
I'm crossing my fingers.
Coño, this computer gives me way more access to files. And the building.
What good would that do me? I skipped computer class.
Oh, shit. Checking.
Alright, here they come. Be okay for now. They may come upstairs though, so. If you stay near the computers, they'll just come to you. Prisoners. Ah, so is mine, pretty much.
Okay, there's a connected computer in the conference room. I can unlock it. Go there and patch me in.
Can you lock out the soldados when I'm in there?
That's upstairs.
You got it, Danny.
How's it going there, backpack?
How'd you think, you Yankee asshole?
Oh, well, Canadian asshole, actually. We're like Americans, except we say sorry as we slide the knife in. What you doing?
You killed my friends. I'm here to pay you back.
Gotcha. Now, when they died, did their brains leak through their ears and the nose? No, no, you know what? No spoilers. I'll check the footage once I put my little idiot to bed. Hey, primo job on Benitez, by the way. You did me a solid there. I was having this meeting with Castillo, and I saw the video of you animals hanging her. I mean, it's right here. It's on my phone. He's really ticked off.
Good. You're next.
Well, let's look at the facts. Your country's 7 years behind the rest of us. If you just let Castillo and me do our thing, you people would go from third world to first. Like that.
You people? Oh, I can feel their love.
Jesus, Murphy, don't you get it? You're not my first gorilla. Yara's not my first shithole. This isn't personal, it's just your turn. So you just hang tight because I've got some real fun hombres heading your way.
Sounds fun.
What is that?
What I need to destroy everything with your name on it.
Security breach.
See you soon, McKay.
You fucking jerk off!
Is that guy eating Tim Hortons? That's that mission done. I suppose we're gonna get out of here though. Oh damn, it's kind of quite a lot.
Oh, this is great. I get to watch you die. You probably got nothing.
I kind of like to kill.
So much shit hidden away in so many clouds, in game. So many private servers, and I know how to ask for it.
You like me shitty killing him?
What's our next move?
According to his files, the pipe network and the lab are a big deal. Making the most of his security.
Let's fuck them up. Which one first?
Up to you. Remember with me,
You're gonna have to take care of the chop.
Elena, should I take out the rest of the jammers?
Yes.
I can hear it, but I too can't see it.
Faster download means more TV shows you can stream.
God damn it, stupid hunter.
Okay.
I
knew it. I'll see what I can.
Man, I'm fucking on fire. What the fuck is doing that? I can't heal because I'm on fire constantly. Is there a flamethrower guy nearby? Nice. Probably from the vehicles I blew up. Oh, yeah. Fucking weird. There's a flamethrower guy. Oh, thank God he went up there. Oh, fuck's sake. Just fucking die, idiot. Yeah, that's alright. We don't need to be here anymore. We just run off. Whereabouts are we going? The fuck? Which one are we doing? Surgical weapon of choice. Are they both right next? I guess we're kind of doing this one, I think. Is that heli still nearby? I think it was back this way if it was. 17. We kind of came into this house from like one of the sides. I'm pretty sure. Damn it. Why would they make my helicopter despawn? That is just mean-spirited. Yeah, I don't see it. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna commandeer a vehicle. Or we can just probably call one.
Gonna grab a ride. Here she is. And you can't even see the.
Do what I can. Probably in the direction I'm going now. 5 yard head to the main road. I see ya. That was the truck behind you? This one? I swear. Oh, he's going into the thing? Gotcha. Helicopter as well. Guy on a horse, like everything. Huh? It's right here, it's a red one. It was white, but then I hit someone and it turned red. Oh, were you the guy? They just drop people? They're dropping everyone? Way you fucking dodged that. Oh, it's the guy that I shot out of the. Yeah, okay. I'm not gonna waste my rocket launches on that. I should have Supremo very soon. It's dead. Yeah, I just saw that dude as well. Alright, let's go. Seems pretty far away. Pretty high above it though, by the look of it. And now we're below it. Yeah. Can't even interact with her right now.
I thought it was just me.
She's about to get shot in the fucking head if she doesn't start responding. Maybe get out of her way. Still can't. Oh, now I can interact with you. That's crazy. Yeah, we got you. Still can't interact with you though. The fuck is this bullshit? I drove all the way over here for this. 8 months we waited. 8 fucking months. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the video here until we can work out why the fuck this idiot isn't responding.